Hey, it's Jeff at Corona Cigar, and today we're doing a product review of the American. Today's the launch of it. Drew Newman's here, and we're going to tell you all about how this cigar tastes, the way it's rolled, the whole history.
There's no cigar in the world like the American. It's the very first 100% all-American cigar, and we're especially thrilled because it's the first cigar to feature the Florida sun-grown wrapper.
We're very, very proud of that. We grow a lot of tobacco, and not every leaf can make it to be wrapper, so every year we get better and better. Man, that's a treat seeing it on the outside of the cigar.
And not only do you see it on the outside of the cigar, but when you light up the American, the very first flavor that you're going to taste is the earthy soil of the Florida sun-grown farm and the beautiful Florida sun-grown wrapper. This reddish rosado wrapper just has a great bouquet of flavors, and it just fits our blend of all American tobaccos just spectacularly.
So all of our tobacco has a very unique aroma and has a unique spice to it. A lot of people say they get like a citrus spice out of it, which is very interesting. So tell us about the rest of the cigar.
The American features a Connecticut broadleaf binder grown by 8th generation family farmers in Connecticut. And the filler is a combination of Connecticut Vanity tobacco and special Pennsylvania tobacco grown by the Mennonites in Lancaster County, Pennsylvania since the 1600s. These are American heirloom tobaccos.
What's interesting about that, the Havana seed grown in Connecticut, that's a strong tobacco too. So you combine that with the Pennsylvania, with the Florida, this cigar is a pretty bold cigar. Very slow smoking, by the way. This size can go an hour and a half to 2 hours, easily. Starts off medium body, but definitely builds into a full body cigar. Get the American. It's a very limited production cigar too. When I tell you it's limited, 2 rollers, 200 cigars a day.
That's
so there's
it?
Not a lot of them. They'll come out in small batches and keep smoking. Everything made with FSG. Enjoy.